An interesting practice session there, then. Let's remind ourselves of the top three.